everyone. I hope you're having a great morning. I wanted to fill you in on a quick vision that God gave me while I was driving in traffic this morning. I like to do my prayer times a lot of the times on the way to work or in general. I'm just praying in the car a lot of the time. And God gave me a vision that I feel like was for a lot of people today. And in this vision, there was a guy and he was holding up this really big boulder over the top of his head. And this thing was massive and heavy, you guys. And this guy was kind of crumbling under the weight of this thing. And he was really struggling to hold it up. Like, it was awful. And then suddenly I saw the hands of God reach down from heaven and kind of like from underneath pick up this boulder. And what's interesting is the boulder never left. Like, the guy, God never like completely removed the boulder. It was nothing like that. But God just held the weight of it above this guy's head. So these guys' hands were still up in the air, like acting like he was supporting it. But in reality, he was now bearing none of the weight of this really heavy boulder. The hands of God were not bearing it. So it was still hovering right above his head, but it wasn't crushing him anymore. It wasn't doing any damage. He wasn't bearing the weight of it. It just kind of was there, right? And so now I want to tell you the interpretation of that vision and talk to you guys about relying on the strength of God and how his strength is made perfect even in the place of our weakness and surrendering our burdens to him today. So the guy in that vision represents a lot of people in the body of Christ right now. It represents people who are encountering lots of really heavy, hard situations in their personal lives. It represents people who have been feeling overwhelmed with this season, people who have just been feeling like they have, you know, been having to handle things in their own strength. They've been feeling like they're all alone, you know, facing a lot of these really hard circumstances, and they've just been bearing the weight of these ridiculously heavy burdens and attacks of the enemy in their own strength. What God was saying with his vision, when his hands went down and reached to, you know, handle the weight of that boulder, I want you guys to notice it didn't mean that he removed the circumstance, okay? The boulder was still there, all right? But what he did do was he lifted the weight of it off of that person. He, you know, handled the situation for that person. Amen. So it still looks like it was the person supporting it, but it was no longer the person supporting it. The guy's hands were still raised, acting like he was supporting this boulder, but it wasn't him that was supporting it. It was God that was now handling the weight of it. And the interpretation behind that is, guys, we have got to fully cast our cares on the Lord, and it's in our weakness that he is strong. And so often we try to be strong in our own strength. We just try to handle it, right? Because that's kind of the way that we default to a lot of the time. But God's saying you've got it all wrong. You need to depend on me for your source of your strength in your personal life. And so when we fully cast a burden on God, which is what this vision was representing, you need to quit taking it back all the time. You know, when you cast a burden, you need to fully cast it. For example, if I was to hand you a pen, for example, in order for you to fully receive the pen and to take on the weight of that writing, you know, instrument, I would have to fully pass it off to you, right? Because if we're both holding on to the pen, I haven't fully surrendered that thing to you yet, right? That's a lot of people in this season. They have been carrying these boulders around, quote unquote, and just, you know, they were never designed to carry the weight of these really hard things that they've been going through in their own strength, and they wonder why they're struggling. God's going, you need to give me the boulder. You need to hand me this stuff and fully hand it to me because I want to help you in this area of your life. Amen. So, you know, in our weakness, he is strong. God's not surprised that you're feeling weak in this moment. He's not surprised by those hard circumstances that you're facing. He's not surprised by the impossibility of it all. It looked impossible for this guy to lift up this boulder. It looked impossible for him to carry the weight of what he was facing ahead of him. But God says, you got to let me handle it. I've got your circumstances under control. But you can't keep trying to hold on to it yourself and not fully surrendering that event, that life thing, that circumstance, whatever it represents. You've got to surrender it to him, because only then can God take control of that situation and he can help to lift the weight of that burden off of you. Amen. Hope you guys have a great day. I'll chat with you again soon.